What? Oh man. Forgot to delete that first. There we go. Okay, and so for now, turn that off. Don't run that at all for now. That takes us. Ah! It's a trap! Hello, Sus. How are you today, sir? How are we doing, Mr. Sus? How is Norway today? Oh, Gucci. Good to hear. I'll take this crap back with me. Drop it off. Cold and wet. Yeah. Have fun with that. Supposed to be a decent day today, I think. Here in Oklahoma. It's supposed to be in the 60s today. Interior plates. I have used them all up. Build more, probably. Many steel plates. That's good enough. It's not going to produce a whole bunch of power, but fully recharge in 1 hour and steal some of this power. Actually, I don't want to do that. I'm just stealing it from here. Percent full. Zero percent. Now let's strip off all these extra parts. Go fill up our bottles and grab some ice. Knock that one off completely and give me another two. Fill that bottle up. Then do horse. What is that thing? Listo. Drop that off. Oh, it's going straight into the tank. Okay. I'm good with that. Alright, let's pull some more ice. Do this trip. I'm probably going to do this a handful of times. So, editor in the future, speed through all this. Horse. That's going away from us. Okay. I need to actually check on our. That's not what I wanted. Exact opposite of what I want. Drop that off. Let's go real quick. We need to go check on the nano drill. Because I'm kind of surprised I don't have any ore. Well, it's still running. Yeah. What else would I need to survive in space? Because I have oxygen and I have oxygen and nitrogen production. Got power production with the hydrogen engine. I mean, a small nuclear reactor would be great, but I'm not going to put one of those in here. Eventually, I'll have to build some kind of bridge for this thing. So that I have a place to fly it from. Obviously, at some point, I need to start adding a bunch of hydrogen engines. is it holding? All of those pieces should be connected. Find out. Oh, that was so dumb. How is that not connected anywhere else? Guess that makes sense. Well, that was really dumb. Alright, let's do a bunch of grinding here to all this stuff now. Apparently, I'm just outside the range of those things. All right. Where's Pam? I'll make sure this thing's not stuck down here. No, it's coming back. Okay. Ooh, you know what I could do, actually? Now that I think about it. Do something cheap like this. I need interior plates to do this. I don't have any here. Like 40 of those. Just put a connector on the side of this thing. Then I can plug Pam right into it, and it would help fill all this up much faster. Connector, 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 connector. need steel plates. Off our energy here. Why is Pam not back? Is it stuck here? Drill 7 is not working. This thing was stuck down there, that's why I hadn't come back in a long time. Turn your batteries up. Oh yeah. Need to pick up some more supplies here. Now, go grab Pam. Make sure all of these are spinning real quick. Yeah, they are. Yeah, fill this thing up with ice. Go back to there. Where is oh, that's what it was. I hid the empties, that's why. Cargo. Fill that with ice. Fill that with ice. We'll drop as much ice in there as we can. Then we want to go to hide the empties again. I'll take as much of this as I can and drop it in there. Okay, then go V. Fly to home. That'll save me a ton of time of running back and forth. We just dropped off like 40,000 ice there. Argo. Drop this off. In there. And then we go up, continue job, charge batteries.